Veteran film director and reputed businessman G.R. Padmaraj, who rendered a yeoman's service to Sri Lanka's film industry, breathed his last today. G.R. Padmaraj, who passed away at a hospital in India, was 69 years old at the time of his demise.
Gunaratnam Rabindranath Padmaraj, the son of prominent film producer K. Gunaratnam, was born in Colombo in 1951. An old boy of St. Thomas's College in Mount Lavinia, Padmaraj is a father of three children. He served as the managing director of Cinemas Limited, Cinema Entertainment Private Limited, and the KP Group during his career, in which he contributed immensely to the film industry. Following his father's footsteps, Padmaraj produced several Sinhalese films and also rendered his contribution to the Komali King's Tamil movie. As an importer and distributor of foreign films, the yeoman contribution of Padmaraj towards the film industry cannot be forgotten.